Hello students, welcome to Science Learning Gateway. In this channel, I will upload all the videos related to your class 10th science syllabus for CBSE and other state boards. We will discuss all the chapters in detail according to the topics given in your NCERT book. Now we will see the chapters given in your class 10th NCERT book. You all know students that we have three branches of science, that is physics, chemistry and biology. We will see which chapters are from physics, which chapters are from chemistry and which chapters are from biology. In this video, I will also tell you the chapter-wise marks distribution of each and every chapter. So now let's start. First, we will see the contents of this book. Your first chapter is our first chapter is chemical reaction and equation. Second chapter is acid, bases and salts. Third chapter is metals and nonmetal. Our fourth chapter is life processes. And fifth chapter is control and coordination. Sixth chapter will read about electricity. Seventh chapter will read magnetic effect of electric current. 8th chapter is our environment. So these are the chapters we have to study in part 1 book. Now let's come to the chapters of part 2 book. So our first chapter from the part 2 book is carbon and its compound. Next chapter is periodic classification of elements. 11th chapter is how do organisms reproduce. 12th one is heredity and evolution. 13th is light reflection and refraction. 14th chapter is human eye and the colorful world. 15th is sources of energy. And the last chapter is sustainable management of natural resources. Now we will see which chapters are from physics, which chapters are from chemistry and which chapters are from biology. First chapter, chemical reaction equation, is from chemistry. Acid, bases and salt, it is also from chemistry. Metal and nonmetal, this is also from chemistry. Life processes is a chapter from biology. Control and coordination is also from biology. Electricity is from physics. Magnetic effect of electric current is also from physics. Our environment is from biology. Carbon and its compound is from chemistry. Periodic classification of element is also from chemistry. How do organisms reproduce? This is from biology. Heredity and evolution is also from biology. Light reflection and refraction, this is from physics. Human eye and the colorful world, this is also from physics. Sources of energy is also from physics. And the last chapter, sustainable management of natural resources, is from biology. Now in the next slide, we will discuss the chapters in detail, means in the chapters what we have to study and the marks distribution of each and every chapter we will see. So next, look at the chapters which are from physics. So we have 5 chapters in physics. First chapter is light reflection and refraction. This chapter consists of 7 marks. Very important chapter from exam point of view. Second chapter is human eye and the colorful world. This chapter is of 5 marks. Next chapter, electricity. It is of 7 marks. This is also a very important chapter. Fourth one is magnetic effect of electric current. This chapter is of 6 marks. And the last chapter, sources of energy. This chapter is easy also and it is interesting also. This is of 3 marks. Now let's see what we have to study in each and every chapter. In light reflection and refraction, In light reflection and refraction, we have to read about reflection and refraction. What is reflection? What is refraction? About spherical mirrors, we will read. About spherical lenses, we will read. Mirror formula, lens formula, power of a lens, image formation by lenses and mirrors. We will read about those things in light reflection and refraction. Next, human eye and the colorful world. In this, we will read human eye and its part with the proper explanation and diagram, and we'll read about the function of different parts of the human eye. Now, and we will read about the defects of vision and its correction. Atmospheric refraction, scattering of light, Tyndall effect, etc. we'll read in this chapter. Next chapter is electricity. In electricity, we'll read electric current and circuit, potential difference and electric potential, circuit diagrams, Ohm's law, which is very important, heating effect of electric current, electric power. Next chapter is magnetic effect of electric current. In magnetic effect of electric current, we will read magnetic field and field lines, right and left hand thumb rule, electric motor, electric generator, domestic electric circuit. Electric motor and electric generator are very important topics from this chapter. Next is sources of energy. From sources of energy, what we have to read? Our first topic from source of energy is what is a good source of energy. We'll read about the properties of a good source of energy, conventional sources of energy like fossil fuels, wind energy, and the non-conventional sources of energy like solar energy, tidal energy, etc. Now let's come to the next slide, which is of chemistry. So in chemistry, 5 chapters we have to read in chemistry. First chapter is chemical reactions and equation. From chemical reaction and equation, what we have to read? And this chapter consists of 4 marks. Acid, bases and salt consists of 6 marks. Next chapter, metals and nonmetals, it consists of 6 marks. Carbonates compound consists of 6 marks. Periodic classification of element consists of 3 marks. So you can get a good marks if you will complete your all the 5 chapters from chemistry. From first chapter, now let's have a look at the first chapter, chemical reaction and equation. In this chapter, what we have to read? In this chapter, first we'll read what is a chemical reaction, and we'll read about what is a chemical equation also. Next, we'll read how we have to write chemical reaction, how to balance a chemical reaction, different types of chemical reaction. About those things we'll read in this chapter. Next chapter, acid, bases and salts. In this chapter, we'll read about the definition of acids, bases and salts, and about their properties. About pH and its importance in everyday life, we will read some compounds like sodium chloride, baking powder, washing soda, bleaching powder, plaster of Paris, gypsums. About those things, preparation and uses, we will read in this chapter. Next chapter is metal and nonmetal. In metals and nonmetals, we'll read about the definition of metals and nonmetals. We'll read about the physical and the chemical properties of metals and nonmetals, ionic bonds and its properties, occurrence of metals, corrosion and its prevention. Those topics we'll cover in this chapter. Next chapter is carbon and its compounds. In this chapter, we'll read about the properties of carbon. Covalent bond, nomenclature of carbon compounds, chemical properties of carbon compounds, and important carbon compounds like ethanol and ethanoic acid. In this chapter, we'll also read about soaps and detergents. Next chapter is periodic classification of elements. In this chapter, we will read about Daubner's triad, Newland's law of octaves, Mendeleev's periodic table, and the modern periodic table. Now let's come to the biology section. In biology, 6 chapters we have. The first chapter is life process. This chapter consists of 6 marks. Next chapter is control and coordination. This chapter consists of 5 marks. Next chapter, how do organisms reproduce? It consists of 5 marks. Heredity and evolution consists of 6 marks. Our environment consists of 2 marks. And management of natural resources consists of 3 marks. First chapter, life processes. Now let's discuss the topics which we have to read in life processes. What are life processes? Those things we'll read. Nutrition, types of nutrition, respiration, transportation in human beings and plants, excretion in human beings and plants. Those topics we'll cover in life processes. Next chapter is control and coordination. In control and coordination, we'll read about nervous system, human brain, coordination in plants, hormones in animals, etc. Next chapter is how do organisms reproduce. In this chapter we'll read about reproduction and its type. So you all know there are two types of reproduction, sexual and asexual reproduction. We'll read about those two things, and we'll read about male and female reproductive system. Next chapter is heredity and evolution. In this chapter we'll read what is heredity, what is evolution, what is variation, and we will also read about how we can determine the sex in human being, sex determination in human being. Speciation we'll read, fossils, about homologous and analogous organs we'll read. Next chapter is our environment. In this chapter we'll read about ecosystem and its components, food chain and food web, ozone layer, biodegradable and non-biodegradable substances, etc. And the last chapter, management of natural resources. In this chapter we'll read the five R's of natural resources, how we should manage our natural resources, forest and wildlife, water, coal, petroleum. Everything we'll read about the nature in this chapter. In my next video I will teach you your first chapter of chemistry, that is chemical reaction and equation. I will make separate videos for the patterns of questions from different chapter and important question for your board exams in my upcoming videos. You have many diagrams in your textbook from which you can gain nice marks. So I will make a separate video for the important diagrams for your board exams. To get the latest updates, please like and subscribe my channel and share the video with your friends. Thank you for watching.